I started showing up more often at Harvey's in hopes that she might show up too. But except for Ladies' Night and Tuesdays, she never did. I relished those two nights. Then the owner decided to put out the word that I was there almost every night. And she started showing up. Every night. If that wasn't enough proof that she was coming just to see me, then I'm blind. It wasn't until close to closing time that I got up enough courage to talk to her. So, I noticed you show up whenever I play.
Obvious, isn't it? You must think I'm some sort of stalker.
No. Stalkers are, well, creepy. That's not a word I would ever use describing you.
Well, I'm certainly relieved to hear that.
So, I guess you come because I'm a celebrity. You know, founder of the Beach Bears.
Oh, you're going to think I'm terrible. But actually, before you came the first night, I'd never heard of them. I mean, I've heard of you, but not them.
You're joking, right?
No, seriously. I know a fair amount of music, but for some reason I managed to miss them.
So, why do you keep coming?
I like your voice. I always have. You sing and play beautifully.
Hey, closing time, everybody. If you need a cab, let me know.
I'd better go. It was nice to talk to you.
Can I at least show you to your car?
Oh, I take a cab. You can never be too careful. I called already.
Well, how about I stay with you until it comes? I mean, you can never be too careful.
That would be nice.
So, do you live around here?
No, actually. I'm a representative of Panther Motors. I've been visiting our dealerships in the area.
Wow. You must travel all over the country, then.
Not as much as you might think. I spend most of my time in corporate headquarters in Boston. I'll be heading back there soon.
Well, let me know and I'll drive you to the airport.
Oh, there's no need. I came in the corporate jet.
Wow, fancy.
Well, it's nice to be sure. You probably know, being in a rock group.
Actually, no. I sometimes fly, but I use Standard Airlines when I do. Most of the time, I take a bus.
Really?
Yeah, simply because we have so much equipment that has to go with us. Easier in the long run.
I hope you get the chance to use a private jet sometime. After all, everyone deserves the chance to fly.
Yeah. Yeah, they do. Everyone does deserve a chance to fly. So, would you like to meet again tomorrow?
I thought you weren't playing tomorrow.
I'm not. I just thought you might like to have dinner. With me.
Why, yes. Yes, that would be nice. Where?
I was thinking Savannah's, around 8.
All right. I'll meet you there.
I smiled and looked at her. She looked back at me. Did I dare? Well, nothing ventured, nothing gained. I leaned in and kissed her.
Somebody call a cab!
Oh, that was me. Good night, Birch. See you tomorrow.
It's a date. I feel stupid. I don't even know your name.
It's Maria. Good night.
Maria. The most beautiful sound I ever heard. Sounds of the world in a single word. Maria.
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 Maria. Maria.
Maria. I just met a girl named Maria, and suddenly that name will never be the same to me. Maria, I just kissed a girl named Maria, and suddenly I found how wonderful a sound can be. Maria, say it loud and there's music. soft, and it's almost like praying. Maria, I'll never stop saying Maria. It's almost like praying, Maria, I'll never stop saying, Maria. The most beautiful sound I ever heard.